This is the angry monkey's troop, named by the regular feeders. Their alpha male is Archie. We can usually see them in the small parking lot, or just by the entrance of Golden Hill Road. I think we have a kidnapper on the run. That baby is crying for its mum. Doesn't want to be separated from mom, not even for a second. Here comes mom. The day dawned crisp and clear. Who's this beautiful baby? It's none other than Angi, Rowena's little girl. What are you doing here with Maisie? Where's Mum? Maisie is Rowena's go-to babysitter. Abigail is most likely as his mother, Rosalie's grandmother. As a yearling, Rosalie still hasn't fully accepted the fact that she no longer has mum's full and undivided attention, and this is of course exacerbated by the new addition to the family. So naturally, Rosalie goes to grandmum whenever she needs comfort. Hello, Lovey. How has your day been so far? Mum has been taking very good care of you, hasn't she? She's the spitting image of her mother. Mum Hannah is very tolerant. Jensen is Amelia's 2022 baby. Enzo is quite popular too, isn't he? Being one of the most advanced babies this year, Enzo is curious about everything around him. A Allow me to introduce the noisiest yearling, Rosalie. She just doesn't know when to quit. She can do this all day. I have the greatest respect for Ethan's resolve. What a handsome little guy. He's Audrey's grandson. I believe most of you are familiar with Ethan, a survivor of an acid attack, one of the many victims of animal abuse in Monkey Hill. We'll be right back. Speck's little sister Shelly. An outgoing jumping bean. It's another peaceful day for little Enzo. Would you be able to pick a winner for the cutest baby of 2023 contest? Angi is back with Mum now. Sound asleep. And there goes Maisie, Angie's babysitter. She must be related to Rowena. It's lunchtime. And even Shelly has had her share of solid food. With a mango skin as her napkin. Looks like someone's got an infuriating itch bothering her. Let's call it a day.